Every brand has a story to tell, and every story has a beginning. Ours started with a cocoa seed at the beginning of the last century in Los Ríos province, a small farm in Ecuador. The seed from which a family legacy was born, and that made Ecuador a leading cocoa country. That family legacy is Hacienda San José. At Hacienda San José, we start every morning with the inviting aroma of freshly harvested cocoa that is the essence of our chocolate. We are the fourth generation to lead Hacienda San José in a sustainable way that, just as in the past, still gets us the recognition as best cocoa in the world. At the core of our sustainable project, we care not only about economic growth, but also environmental care and social responsibility. At Chocolate Hacienda San José, we have developed an efficient harvest system that has allowed us to reach a productivity of 2.3 tons of cocoa per hectare, a hit in the agricultural sector in Ecuador. From sowing to harvest, we follow good environmental practices, such as UTZ and Rainforest Alliance certifications, even employing techniques used in other crops, like bananas. However, our commitment to the environment goes beyond meeting certifications. We have developed apiaries, where the continuous reproduction of bees proves that we do not overuse pesticides or agrochemicals in our crops. Moreover, we recognize that water is one of the most important natural resources in the world, so we take great pride in recycling and reusing our water sources. Additionally, we only plant trees that are native to the area. During harvest, we have a strict system in place that allows us to accurately trace the beans, which gives them different and exquisite sensory profiles. This meticulous process, that is supported by a technological platform, continues post-harvest, where we measure the quantity of pulp in each grain, the temperature, the fermentation time, as well as the drying time. As a result, we obtain premium quality grains that give a unique personality to the different profiles of Chocolate Hacienda San José. All these innovative production processes are done with the minimum environmental impact, and at the same time, they are a great influence on the national cocoa industry, since other producers are starting to follow in our footsteps. The main mission of Chocolate Hacienda San José is to consolidate its humane agriculture philosophy. Social responsibility is one of our main values. Therefore, we truly care about improving the quality of life of our workers, farmers, and the communities around us. 22 years ago, when our generation was past the operation of this family project, Hacienda San José employed 2 people. Today, we can proudly say that we employ 350 people. Our social responsibility commitment is endorsed by the ESMETA certification and is based on our projects Super Barato Market and Prodeti Foundation. At Super Barato Market, locals can acquire groceries at lower prices. And the core of our social work, Prodeti Foundation, helps the 60 families that have settled in the area by providing them parcels and houses. We also train artisans with tools that could help them start their own businesses. We are convinced that education is the synonym of prosperity. We support the local school because our dream is for our workers' children to be educated and prosperous in the future. Of Grandi and Dario, who work in the administrative department of Hacienda San José and whom we have known since birth, and now all of them together are part of our project. This is our story, a story of a legacy of over 100 years that nowadays is more present than ever in the development of the Ecuadorian agricultural sector, with an export product that is recognized as one of the best in the world. Chocolate Hacienda San José is the brand behind this story, built on hard work, sustainable innovation, social responsibility, and the vision of spreading around the world the true flavor of Ecuadorian chocolate.